Good evening, wrestling fans, and welcome to episode 5 of the All-Star Wrestling Showcase. After last week's announcement that All-Star Wrestling champion Kingston Eclipse and Pro Wrestling Noah star Minoru Tanaka would wrestle at a Night to Remember 2020, we will replay their epic exhibition match from November 23rd at the Illawarra Leagues Club in Wollongong. Also, we announce who will take on Keegan Brettle on April 18th at a Night to Remember 2020. This is a special challenge organized by former WWE superstar Orlando Jordan, who wants to test his friend Keegan Brettle in April at the biggest show of the year. Also, we will show the huge All-Star Wrestling Championship match, which saw Kingston Eclipse put the championship on the line against both El Jaguar and the Misfit in a huge triple threat match. But for right now, let's head to the main event of the Southern Coast Survival 2019. We all know whose familiar music this is. Here he comes, the All-Star Wrestling Heavyweight Champion, Kingston Eclipse. At this point, he'd held the title for 4 months. Now he's held it for, I believe, 7 months. Without question, the most dominant wrestler to ever hold the All-Star Wrestling Heavyweight title. Willing to do anything to keep that championship around his waist. Kingston Eclipse's opponent tonight, Minoru Tanaka from Pro Wrestling Noah. Kingston also did a tour of Pro Wrestling Noah. Wrestled on television in Japan. Now calls All-Star Wrestling home. This should be an absolute cracking match. It's being promoted as an international dream match. What an intimidating presence Kingston Eclipse has. Only ever lost to one man in All-Star Wrestling Australia, and that was the Machine, Blake Stone. Just soaking it all in. Kingston, usually quite animated with the crowd, but not tonight. Focused on the job at hand. Pleasure to see this man in All-Star Wrestling Australia. He's also set to make his return April 18th at the Penshurst RSL Club. And there he is, the legendary Minoru Tanaka. He was voted by Pro Wrestling Illustrated as Wrestler of the Year. He's held the famed Japanese Triple Crown, holding the All Japan, the IWGP, and of course the GHC Junior Heavyweight titles. And still regularly competing with Pro Wrestling Noah in Japan. An absolute honor to have such a phenomenal wrestler in All-Star Wrestling Australia. Tanaka circling the ring, Kingston on the outside, showing respect to Tanaka in his own way, I guess. Here we go.
and gentlemen, this is the main event of Southern Coast Survival 2019. And referee in charge, senior official James Matthews. This match is a non-title international dream match. In the corner to my left, he is the All-Star Wrestling Heavyweight Champion. A championship he has held 2 times. He is a former competitor of Pro Wrestling Noah. He weighed in this morning at 100 kilograms. He stands 5'11" and has traveled all around the world. Please welcome Kingston Eclipse.
Arguably one of the biggest matches of Kingston Eclipse's career.
And ladies and gentlemen, to my right, he is one of the most accomplished junior heavyweights in all of the world. He stands 5'8" and weighed in this morning at 85 kilograms. He represents Pro Wrestling Noah. Please welcome Minoru Tanaka!
And a big match for Tanaka as well, his very first appearance in Australia. And the very first time Pro Wrestling Noah has been represented in the country of Australia. So he'll be aiming for a big performance here tonight against the All-Star Wrestling Heavyweight Champion, Kingston Eclipse. A nice streamer treatment there for both men. This is a non-title international dream match. The reason it's a non-title match is because Minoru Tanaka is contracted to Pro Wrestling Noah.
Ring the bell!
But April 18th at the Penshurst RSL Club, Pro Wrestling Noah has ticked off and said, yes, Tanaka can challenge for the championship and they will allow him to make any All-Star Wrestling title defenses. Both men feeling one another out in this early stage. Kingston had the better of Tanaka there, now Tanaka has the better of Kingston. Kingston trying to work his way out. These two men never crossed paths. I believe Minoru Tanaka was in All Japan Pro Wrestling when Kingston made his trip to Japan. Great agility there by Tanaka. Slight headlock takeover. Tanaka having none of it, kips up. And the crowd are loving the agility of Tanaka here tonight. One more streamer for these great wrestlers. And will we see a clean break from Kingston? Nope, Kingston wasn't going to clean break, but Tanaka with a side headlock. Shoulder block by Kingston, slowing Tanaka right down. That's what Kingston has to do in this one. Tanaka has that fantastic agility and technical ability. If Kingston can get Tanaka to the floor and work him over, he might have a shot at putting the Japanese star down. Kingston is great on the floor, a great brawler, will do anything to win. We've all seen that in the past.
Five,
and no respect there for the Japanese star as Kingston spits some type of liquid into the face of Minoru Tanaka there. And a back rake for good measure. Kingston desperate to win this one as Tanaka responds there. Kingston desperate to win this one because he knows if he beats Tanaka, it means so much for his career. It could mean another trip back to pro wrestling Noah. It could mean international title defenses. You can see the desperation there of Kingston and how shocked he is that that was not a three count. Tanaka trying to keep it clean, but Kingston goes for the eyes. And a stomp to the forehead. Simple but effective by Kingston Eclipse here tonight in Wollongong. And Tanaka kicks out at two, still grabbing at his face. Nice forearm there by Kingston. And Tanaka straight to the floor again. Kingston very upset at the crowd. Almost kicked a cameraman there. Tanaka rolls out of the way. Kingston kicks him in the stomach. Beautiful drop kick there by Tanaka. And again, showing off that agility as he kips up. Much to the delight of the crowd here at the Illawarra Leagues Club. Solidly behind Tanaka. Oh, huge kick there. And picture perfect moonsault there. But Kingston kicks out at two. Tanaka thought that was a three. Very impressive there by Kingston to have the resilience to kick out there. I can't say many wrestlers would. That was a beautiful moonsault. Tanaka with a headbutt there, but seems to be hurting himself as well. Whips him into the corner. What's Tanaka got planned here? Kingston moves out of the way. And Kingston gets the better of the strike battle there and kicks Tanaka down for just a two count. But he almost beat the Japanese star right there with that kick. Kingston a fantastic striker, as is Tanaka. Kingston kicks Tanaka. Will this be the three? Again, almost a three count there for Kingston. Tanaka seems out on his feet. The crowd solidly behind Tanaka. And Kingston letting the crowd get into his head. I guess he came into this one thinking, because he's an all-star guy, maybe they'd support him, but that's not the case. As we now have the men exchanging forearms in the middle of the ring. But Kingston having none of it as he bites Minoru Tanaka. A finable offense in All-Star Wrestling Australia. Beautiful kick there to the head of Kingston by Tanaka. And another one. Huge kick to the head. Could this be it? No, Kingston again showing that resilience. Kicking out at two. And Tanaka goes to the second rope. Attempts the double foot stomp. Kingston attempts a knee. Tanaka rolls him up. Look at how quick these two men are. Oh, massive kick there to the head. Kingston attempts a clothesline. Tanaka rolls him up. And there we go. Tanaka managing to get a fluke victory over Kingston Eclipse. And look at Kingston's face, he is in shock. And Tanaka himself confirming that he just won the match. He's as surprised as anyone. And Tanaka's hand is raised after tonight's main event. These two will compete again April 18th, 2020 at the Penshurst RSL Club at a Night to Remember 2020. March 21st is the big one as All-Star Wrestling Australia returns to the Illawarra Leagues Club for a huge two-hour night of professional wrestling action. Come along and see Kingston Eclipse put the All-Star Wrestling Heavyweight Championship on the line against one of Australia's finest wrestlers in Ryo and Fujiwara. Also appearing on the night, we'll see Keegan Brettle, Jasmine Vitora, El Jaguar, The Birdman, Phil Picasso, Jumination, the All-Star Wrestling Tag Team Champions, The Vagrant Boys, Osama Hussein, plus plenty more. Tickets start at just $15 and are available on our website at www.allstarwrestlingaustralia.com.au or at the door on the night. The expansion of All-Star Wrestling Australia continues as we head to the Penrith Regional Sports Centre for three huge professional wrestling matches in conjunction with Collecticon. In special news, we're pleased to announce that the event will be headlined by All-Star Wrestling Champion Kingston Eclipse's open challenge to any current or former champion in Australia. Will an active All-Star Wrestling competitor accept the challenge, or will we see someone from another promotion come in for an opportunity at the prestigious championship? Also on the card, we will see Jumination, Grant Lindstrom, Genghis Kong, Keegan Brettle, Nikki Petit, plus plenty more. Matches will be hosted at 11 a.m, 12 p.m. and 1 o'clock p.m. Wrestling matches are free with admission to the Penrith Collecticon event. Head on over to our website at www.allstarwrestlingaustralia.com.au for more information on our Penrith debut.
Since I've been wrestling here in Australia, I don't think I've been in a ring with a better tag team partner. Yeah. I want to tell you this, I think you have a bright future, but I want to challenge you to continue to step up to the occasion. That's the only way you're going to be a true champion. I believe you can lead this company. I believe you can be the number one wrestler in Australia. Yeah. And just to make sure that he challenges himself, make sure you challenge yourself. I got a special match with a friend of mine that I want you to do, okay? Yeah. This is only gonna, trust me, it's because I believe in you, it's only gonna make you that much better, and I believe you can do it. Because I've watched it, I've been in the ring with you, and I see what you can do.
Wrestling fans, there we go. Keegan Brettle will take on the masterpiece, Chris Masters, the former WWE superstar, at a Night to Remember 2020. But it's time for this week's main event. Episode 5 of the All-Star Wrestling Showcase. Here comes the Misfit. Heavyweight competitor who has been all over the East Coast. Giving some fist bumps to the kids at ringside. Don't let that fool you, this man. A very, very confusing individual, not much known about him. Definitely fitting in to the main event scene here at All Star Wrestling Australia.
Ladies,
look at the size of this man.
The next challenger.
And here comes El Jaguar, one of the few men who have been with All Star Wrestling since 2018. No doubt a great sight for him to be here at this first Sydney event. After all of his hard work to help put All Star Wrestling on the map, El Jaguar definitely deserving of the main event slot here at the Penshurst RSL Club's first wrestling main event. El Jaguar, a former All-Star Wrestling Tag Team Champion, a former Canberra Heavyweight Champion, never won a Sydney Championship. Maybe tonight will be the opportunity for him to get that done. A high-flying sensation, much like the champion Kingston Eclipse. El Jaguar has also wrestled in Japan. April 18th at the Penshurst RSL Club, as we return for a Night to Remember 2020, Kingston Eclipse will take on Pro Wrestling Noah's Minoru Tanaka, regardless of if he's champion or not. And here comes Kingston Eclipse.
Ladies and gentlemen, on his way to the ring at this time, he is the two-time All-Star Wrestling Heavyweight Champion. Please welcome, hailing from New Zealand, Kingston Eclipse.
The ring announcer saying it all there. Kingston Eclipse, despite his morals and attitude, definitely deserves to be here in the main event of All Star Wrestling Australia. He has helped put this promotion on the map, whether he is meant to or not. Certainly deserving of this main event slot at our very first Sydney event. Championship Kingston Eclipse has is the All-Star Wrestling Heavyweight title. If you win that, it means more bookings, more money, more opportunities. Kingston Eclipse has already taken that championship and ran with it, defending it all over Sydney
all over the South Coast. He's used it to launch himself into matches with the likes of Minoru Tanaka, who he will take on April 18th at the Penshurst RSL Club. Crowd showing their support to the Misfit here.
Kingston, are we ready?
As is tradition, he will lift the championship above his head to signify that this is for the All-Star Wrestling Heavyweight Championship, the most prestigious title in New South Wales. Bell starts in this one. Three great competitors, one current heavyweight champion in Kingston, and two former champions in El Jaguar and the Misfit. Three main event stars in this one, as Kingston using his head and running away. It seems to have an issue with the streamers here at the Penshurst RSL Club. And Kingston taking a walk. Might not be the smartest idea if El Jag or Misfit managed to get a quick pinfall. That could be the championship won for Kingston. The Rana there by El Jaguar. Nice elbow there. El Jaguar definitely rising to the occasion tonight. Beautiful moonsault there by El Jaguar. And there's Kingston back just in time. That's what I meant when I said before that could have been a three count there for El Jag. If Kingston was still at the back of the auditorium, he might not have been able to break that one up. Snake Eyes there by the Misfit, using his strength advantage over El Jaguar. The Misfit showing his own ability there as he does a monkey flip and follows it up by a perfect leg drop. And now locking in a submission hold, he's biting El Jag. As I mentioned in our last match, that is a finable offense in All Star Wrestling Australia. Nice suplex there by the Misfit. And Kingston in there again and leaving. Smart move by Kingston. He's got the ability to rest, let these two fight it out, and then he can come and hopefully pick the pieces away. Nice back suplex there by El Jaguar. And Kingston again breaks it up. Will he leave to the floor?
Fight me! Fight me, Kingston!
Sorry.
Fight me!
No, no, my bad. Sorry.
And again, Kingston gets out of it. Oh no, he doesn't. He's knocked to the floor.
Who wants the Misfit?
Misfit going out after him. Are we going to see El Jaguar fly? Well known for his high-flying abilities. And double baseball slide to both men. El Jaguar will definitely put his body on the line to win the All-Star Wrestling Heavyweight title. Moonsault to the floor! And El Jaguar becoming the fan favorite that he is everywhere here at the Penshurst RSL Club. Both Kingston and the Misfit down. El Jaguar taking his time. He's going to go after the champion, which is smart because Kingston hasn't been worked over yet. Nice clothesline. Followed up by another one. Clothesline number three. And El Jag going to go to the top rope. And Misfit in. Oh, I think El Jaguar hit the back of his head on the canvas there. Now Kingston and the Misfit forming an alliance. I don't think this is the smartest move Misfit could make. Kingston the freshest one in this match, and it's allowing him to rest if they work over El Jag. Double Irish whip there. Some nice teamwork by the Misfit and Kingston. Double Bulldog. Misfit trying to sneak a pin. And now we're back to one versus one versus one. That alliance was short-lived. Oh, huge chop there by Kingston. And a big punch to the face. This is what Kingston's good at. He'll work over the Misfit with his strikes and his technical ability. This is why he's managed to be the all-star champion for so long. Only a two count there on the Misfit, though. Oh! Up close there with the chop and these shots to the stomach and body. Kingston, a former mixed martial artist as well, before joining the ranks of professional wrestling. And the same strikes that put down Minoru Tanaka earlier in the episode put down the Misfit. Could it be a three count? Misfit barely kicks out. El Jaguar tossed to the floor. Smart move by Kingston. He's got this match one-on-one. Keeps tossing El Jag out to the floor. Misfit fighting back now. Nice strike there by the Misfit. And what's he looking for here? He's got Kingston propped up on that top rope. El Jag's now back in. El Jag's had some time to rest. He's probably fresher than both of these men now. Oh my lord. All three men are down. El Jaguar powerbombed the Misfit, who in the same moment managed to superplex Kingston off the top. You will not see this type of wrestling action anywhere except All Star Wrestling Australia and the All Star Wrestling Showcase. The referee doesn't know what to do. You can't count these men out. Whoever the first man is to rise, they'll have a great advantage. You can see the agony between all these three men. Tiredness. El Jaguar seems to be doing the best right now. Misfit very quickly got to his feet as they exchanged blows. Kingston now joining the party. And gets knocked down. And now they're just exchanging blows. El Jag's got the better of it. Ooh, big kick there by the Misfit. And Kingston again makes the save. That was almost three. If it wasn't for Kingston, the Misfit could have been the brand new All-Star Wrestling Champion. Kingston slips out the back. Misfit captures a boot to the head. What a move there by Kingston. Now El Jag ready for some more of Kingston. Nice suplex there by El Jag. Standing shooting star drop. Long time All-Star Wrestling fans would love an El Jaguar victory. He climbs to the top. Misfit has El Jag up and down. Could this be it? Could the Misfit be the brand new All-Star Champion? Kingston again is there. And knocked the Misfit to the floor, and he's stolen one here.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the match, and still All-Star Wrestling Heavyweight Champion, Kingston Eclipse.
As often is the case with Kingston, he wasn't morally correct. He didn't win the match fairly. That should have been the Misfit's pin. But you can't blame the man for what he's just done. A smart move there by Kingston. It allows him to hold the championship for at least a little while longer. Challenges coming from all over Australia and the world. March 21st, you'll see Kingston take on Ryan Fujiwara. If Kingston can win that on March 28th, he will take on Matt Bailey. March 29th, an open challenge. And then if he manages to beat all them, Tanaka on April 18th.
やっぱりこう、ね、テクニック的な部分とか試合運びタイトルマッチに経験する
シーンは体感です。トリノビリティー、おー、しかし決まった。また膝であります。低空ドロップキック、そして
シュレーが最後、自分になったんじゃないですか。